debt, and it will be the duty of the BBMP to punish those this thing and penalty over government to announce the outcome. So we will abide by the rules. Our association, our industry will abide.
Members of the association.
The online system where we have it on the web page, we will give everything clear. So if you are talking about any illegal medium, you can find any, even public can see. There is nothing called illegal, which is there, which is put up on the website of the BBMP.
Our business, sir, is done out of home. Advertising. It is not behind closed doors. Even if you put up the smallest of hoardings or smallest of advertisement, it is visible to people. I illuminate it in the night. In no way do I try to hide it or I try to deceive. In fact, I try to stand out so that people can see me. That's the reason why I put up a hoarding. So there's no question of doing anything behind closed doors. Now BBMP has, I think they have also realized that this could be an issue. I've decided to put up a list of all media, all development, not only hoardings, everything else. They're going to have a list. So all you have to do, and there's going to be a location, it is going to be GeoMap. So you go in front of this thing, the association in fact is also considering, it's still a plan in progress, that we will from our own provide a RFID tag to every location. So if you have a permission, the association provide a RFID tag which can be read with a reader. And you can make out whether the fee has been paid, whether it is permitted or not permitted. In addition to the online web page. So that online list will be open to public. It is not something which you will have to log in or you have to be a member to see. It will be open to public. It will be something which anybody and everybody can see.
So these rules are very transparent. Which everyone, each one of you can access by just getting into the BBMP website.
Sir, without providing, you know, we are putting the website and from the corporation, BBMP, the property tax are there. They will be providing so many facilities to the building and they collect advertisement against the property tax. Whereas in our case, hoardings, if you pay advertisement taxes, it is coming to 60 crore rupees per annum. 112 crore rupees per annum. As it is per annum in advance, they will get it.
This, sir,
without providing any facility for our business.
What Mr. Bosan is trying to say is that we do not use any civic amenities. We do not use. We do not occupy space on the BBMP land. We do not use any of their civic amenities. These are within private property. Private property owner pays a building tax for it. We pay an advertisement tax for it at an approximate. Bangalore is roughly about 500 plus square kilometers. So we are looking at about 1,500 hoardings as of now. That's what the government is looking at. They're calling it legacy hoardings. Now from that we have calculated. They say that if a building has got an occupancy certificate, this is the thing. If the building has got no occupancy certificate, he will charge you 150 times, and that's 1.5 times the fee. So we have done a rough calculation on that. Our estimate is that the BBMP will collect about 112 crores per annum only on fee, not taking into account the application charges, the enrollment charges, etc. At 250 crores, sir, of business in the city at 18% of GST. That comes to 45 crores to the government per annum. That will be in this condition of the economy, this is what we will be contributing. BMRCL per annum will earn about 20 crores. That is what their tender was in 16-17. 20 crores was what BMRCL tendered out their various properties on. The Indian Railways is at about 25 crores and the other government bodies at about 7 crores each. This will be additional income to various government bodies in addition to the fee which they will be collecting and everything else. And you should also take into account the employment which we have offered, which I just mentioned to you. So from our point of view, it is a win-win situation for everybody other than this few preconceived doubts which are there in the mind of people. If people are saying that the rules will generate some sort of an legal presence of media, then let me tell you, the same BBMP now has got rules and there is still media. So why is there no illegal media now? Fact is,
ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಏನು ನಾವು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಬೈ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ನ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನಾವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅದು ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಬೆಟರ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಜನರ ಮನಸ್ಸಿನಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಇದು ಇಲ್ಲೀಗಲ್ ಹೋರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಎನ್ಶೋರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಂಥದ್ದು ಏನೂ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ the association is determined ke only legal media will survive and rules kuda ee itra maadidare ke adralli illegal holdings baradu bada
difficult
one adralli one nan point out martini iga BBMP aur web page mele ondu online list irtare of legal media holdings matra illa prati ond prakarada media aur ना गवर्नमेंट लैंडली अथवा पब्लिक इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर मेले सो अदरल यारू प्रेस पब्लिक एंड यूजर आगे एजेंसीज आगे लिस्ट नोड़े और गोत्तागुत्ते दिस इज द लिस्ट ऑफ लीगल मीडिया सो आ प्रकार इलीगल मीडिया लिस्टल अदान यारू यूज अंत ना नम होप आगे सो अदे कमर्शियल वैल्यू इला इलीगल मीडिया नॉट
सर्वाइव
is very critical in nature today. There have been reports of there being suicides by people who are not employed at the moment. Everybody is very stressed, everybody is very economically stressed. Now these rules in our estimate get out directly or indirectly employ about 15,000 people. Most of them who are blue collar workers, they will be vendors, erectors, painters, fabricators, laborers, flex fixers. So these people and their dependents amounting to almost 2-3 lakh of people. So these rules will now encourage employment almost on an immediate basis. Now,
sir, one minute.
ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಅರ್ಜಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ಇಫ್ ದಿ ಬಿಬಿಎಂಪಿ ಫೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದೀಸ್ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅದನ್ನು ಅನುಮತಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇಲ್ಲದಿದ್ದರೆ ರಿಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ತಗಿಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ
ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನು ಈಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ದ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್
ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ನಾವು ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಸುಮಾರು 3 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋದು ಹೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮುಚ್ಚಿಕೊಂಡಿದೆ ಸೊ ದ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ನೌ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ದ ಗವರ್ನಮೆಂಟ್ ಹಸ್ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ Now we are finding that there is it is being reported a lot of negativity is created about these rules. We are sitting here today to answer your question about the negativity.
But are you welcoming this new rules?
We are welcoming the new rules.
ಅದು ಒಂದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು
ಏನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ರೂಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಇಲ್ಲ ಆದ್ರೆ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಕ್ಷೇಪಣೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರು ಪಿಐಎಲ್ ರಿಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗಲ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಲೀಗಲ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಇಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಡೈವರ್ಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ ಅಂತದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಈಗ ಸದ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಹಿಂದಿನ 3 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ತಾವು ನೋಡಿರ್ತೀರಾ ಯಾವುದೊಂದು ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಇನ್ನೂ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ನಡೀತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ ಬಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇದೆ ಫುಟೋ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜಸ್ ಇದೆ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ತಾವು ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಫುಟೋ ಬ್ರಿಡ್ಜ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ರೋಡ್
ಇಲ್ಲಿಗಲ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಬ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗಲ್ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಸರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗಲ್ ವಿಚ್ ಹಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಎನಿ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ which has not got any stability certificate which has not erected as per the prescription guidelines of the rules illegal anta helidaga simple agi barodu nama bindings banners aatadu
adanna henga avoid martire neevu
sir adu
adanna ruling people alli hakustare birthday ga hakustare ondu tegede illa ondu tigladruno dotta idanna bondings hakustare
ತೆರಿಗೆ ಕಟ್ಟಲೇಬೇಕು
ಅಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಕಟ್ಟದೇ ಇರಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ಮನೆಯವರು
ಅಥವಾ
ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕ್ಲಿಯೆಂಟ್ ಪರವಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಇವರ ಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ ಓನರ್ಸ್
It was estimated that the entire outdoors, including all sorts of advertising, was at about 250 crores.
Sir, I have a question.
Yes.
So one of the
passed by the Pollution Control Board, flex is banned and it remains banned it is not affected by these rules. There is a superior legislation by the central government of India, flexible pack. So what we use is a cloth material which is certified and accepted by everyone. So जिनका सदी के पूर्व वर्ष करता रहते हैं, जिनका सदी का तो process start आ गया ना, जिनका सदी को ये license तो मिलना ही था, अच्छी बोल देते हो, अब आदमी ले वाला process start आ
गया। होसा होसा वीडियो ಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತು ಬೆಲ್ ಬಟನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ।